Less than five. After 1:30, the top drivers are Mr. T in first place with 16 lap 726.5 pace, followed by Will Aubrey in second place with a 15 lap 707.2 pace, followed by Experience the Rush in third place with a 15 lap 716.1 pace, followed by Netchamp in fourth place with a 14 lap 719.6 pace. Drivers are Mr. T in first place with a 16 lap 721.9 pace, followed by Little Aubrey in second place with a 15 lap 7.0 flat pace, followed by Experience the Rush in third place with a 15 lap 708.2 pace, followed by Netchamp in fourth place with a 16 lap 710.9 pace. Drivers are Mr. T in first place with a 16 lap 712.9 pace, followed by Little Aubrey in second place with a 16 lap 724 flat pace, followed by Experience the Rush in third place with a 15 lap 703.4 pace, followed by Nutshell in fourth place with a 15-lap 708 flat track. After 6 minutes, 1 second, the top drivers are Mr. T in first place with a 16-lap 7:11.7 pace, followed by Little Aubrey in second place with a 16-lap 7:20.6 pace, followed by Experience the Rush in third place with a 15-lap 7:04.6 pace, followed by Nutshell in fourth place with a 15-lap 7:14.4 pace. Experience the rush gun with a 15-lap 7:12.7 result. Mr. T done with a 16-lap 7:11.9 result. Big Joy Time done with a 14-lap 7:18.4 result. Little Aubrey done with a 16-lap 7:22 flat result. John Turnpater done with a 14-lap 7:31.1 result. All drivers are finished.
It was 4wd Buggy, A-Main.